words knocking against the sounds, you know. Single words knocking against the sounds, you know. Thoughts come to you when you're sitting and writing. The sounds come to you like that, and there's something about the quality of which is part of its meaning. If you did that exercise that you do with primary school kids and you took out sections once every 5 seconds, you took a word out, that people would be able to fill the words in. Having said that, though, I think there's a lot to do with form, really, a lot of kind of stretching and